Hi guys, it's me Gavin. We're out here train watching again on the UP main line. And I'm with Poppy right now. So let's see if we can find some trains.
Yeah, we crossed over our old bridge and we're between the bridge we usually go to and the bridge at Aquila Flats at a signal here so that we can keep an eye on the signal and see when something might be coming. It was a little overcast today, so it was kind of making it bearable out here. And we know there's a train coming because we saw it when we went over the bridge. But it's going to be a little while before it gets here, and we hope we see some more trains today. Okay, guys, sorry about the wind today, but we've been here, 15 minutes, I guess, maybe. And we got a train coming. So, I hope you enjoy. And there's Mr. G and the Pfeiffer Hobby Mobile. The signal where the train just went by just turned yellow, so he's obviously down there far enough to be in the next block. The nice thing about standing here, if it's not too hot, is we can see when the trains are coming because of the signals. Okay, gang, we've been here less than an hour, and this is our third train, which is a good day for out here. Okay, gang, we're by the highway bridge, and here comes another westbound freight. Looks like a stack train. Okay, there's Mr. G. We've moved down to the old highway bridge where we usually go. We're up here sitting underneath the bridge because it's nice and cool. There's a little breeze coming through here, and it's extremely nice under here right now. And if I swing the camera around this way, we have a train coming. So I will try and get this one. was just a crazy train. It was so short. That must be something real high priority in there. Okay, gang, we got another train coming. Sorry for the wind under here. It's a little bit breezy out here today, but I think this makes number 6.
No, 7.
Number, I don't know what number it is, whatever it is. Okay, guys, we got another train coming here. I'm not exactly sure what it is. That was interesting, and neither Gavin or I know what that train was, but I guess we'll have to do some investigating. Okay, gang, we just pulled into Las Cruces, and there's a local train. Looks like it's leaving for El Paso. I guess we'll see if it backs up or not. Thank you. So. Yeah. Okay, gang, it looks like they're... Looks like they're backing up to pick up the two guys here. And I think we have a problem. There's a emergency vehicle coming. Gavin was pointing out that this here looks like a brand new car. Is there a build date on it, G, down there? I mean, even the trucks and hatches still got paper labels on the wheels. That's on his way to whatever he's on his way to is hung up here at the crossing. He turned his sirens off, but he's behind this building and he has his lights on. I'm sure he's chomping at the bit and needs to go somewhere, but he'll be able to go here in a minute. Before the train got there. Anyway, that's Gavin and I's last train for the day, I guess.